Well, it's not all that often that an individual player homers more than once in a game, but we saw it over the past 2 days with Gary Sanchez and Tyler Austin. And so far through 44 games, the Yankees have done it 11 times. Only the 96 Mariners have done it more through 44, and you see the season record 24. They could probably do it, but what stands out, not only the home runs over the past few games, Jack, but the extra base hits that littered up and down that lineup for the
Yankees.
Right,
just a devastating approach, Bob, with a ferocious lineup. We've talked about it all season long, how the Yankees can just hammer pitchers, and we saw examples of it there with that video, the at-bats by Sanchez. He's got 9 homers in his last 73 at-bats, and then you look at Tyler Austin, again, a guy who would not be on the team most likely right now if Greg Bird did not have his injury. Austin averaging 1 home run every 11 and a half plate appearances. So, yes, it's not the Yankees who are seeing double. I think it's the pitchers who are seeing double.
And, Jack, how about the luxury of talent for Aaron Boone? After a 4-for-5 night, 2 home runs, he decides to sit Gary Sanchez completely. Could have DH'd him. But now tonight, after Tyler Austin's game, he says, you know what, I want to give him another rep out there.
Yeah, I look at Aaron Boone and the decisions that he's made as manager. He's made out 43 lineup cards, and the Yankees are 30-13. I guarantee you, there were people who had complaints about all 43 of those lineups. And I don't mean the Yankee players. I mean the observers who are saying, well, why is he doing this on any given day? And you're right, Bob. There's a lot of talent on this team. And I think, for instance, like tonight, he's trying to get Walker a rep at third base. You're seeing that Boone is trying to make sure that he gets everybody an opportunity, gets everybody some reps. But Austin, you could bring up a great point. After what he did yesterday in Kansas City, figure out a way to get him in the lineup, even against the righty.
All right.